It came in a blue IKEA bag, of all places. The stolen Van Gogh painting has been returned, although with some new scars. The painting called Spring Garden was on loan to a small museum near Amsterdam when thieves grabbed it during a COVID lockdown. The director of the museum that owns the painting says it was scratched but can be restored. The painting is worth nearly $6.5 million. It was returned on Monday to Arthur Brand, a detective known as the Indiana Jones of the art world.